Indianapolis is the capital and most populous city of Indiana. Tourism is a big part of this city's economy as it hosts numerous conventions and sporting events. Moisture falls throughout the year in Indianapolis as there is no distinct dry season. However, the best time to visit this city would be in September to the middle of October. Rainfall is slightly less when compared to the other months, and temperatures are pleasant with lower humidity levels. During the summer, it's typically hot and humid. Thunderstorms are common in the late spring and summer, as May is the wettest. Winters are cold, with most of its snow falling from November through February.